Is aging a process to dread, or an opportunity to embrace with grace? The truth is, the way we age is largely within our control. It's about making the right choices today for a healthier and happier tomorrow. So let's delve into 7 ways to age gracefully. First, embrace a healthy diet. Our bodies are like complex machines, and the fuel we put in them matters. Prioritize fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains. These nutrient-dense foods provide the vitamins and minerals necessary for optimal body function. Second, get regular exercise. Physical activity keeps our bodies strong, flexible, and balanced. Aim for a mix of cardiovascular, strength, and flexibility training. It's not about being a marathon runner or a bodybuilder, it's about moving consistently and enjoying the process. Third, prioritize sleep. Quality sleep isn't just about avoiding daytime drowsiness, it's also about giving our bodies time to repair and regenerate. Strive for 7 to 8 hours of quality sleep per night, and remember, it's not wasted time, it's invested time. Fourth, manage stress. It's not the presence of stress, but how we handle it that affects our health. Find stress management techniques that work for you, whether it's practicing mindfulness, spending time in nature, or simply laughing with friends. Fifth, stay connected with others. Humans are inherently social creatures. We thrive on connection and community. So make the time to nourish your relationships, join clubs or groups that interest you, and never underestimate the power of a good conversation. Sixth, nurture your mental well-being. Our minds need care and attention just as much as our bodies do. Engage in activities that stimulate your mind and spark joy. Whether it's reading a good book, painting, or gardening, find what lights your inner fire and do more of it. Lastly, find a purpose in your life. Having a sense of purpose gives us a reason to get up each morning. It doesn't have to be something grandiose. It could be as simple as volunteering at a local charity, mentoring a young person, or pursuing a hobby you love. So there you have it, 7 ways to age gracefully. Embrace a healthy diet, get regular exercise, prioritize sleep, manage stress, stay connected with others, nurture your mental well-being, and find a purpose in your life. Each of these steps is a piece of the puzzle, and together they create a picture of a life lived with vitality, joy, and grace. As we conclude, remember this: aging isn't about adding years to your life, it's about adding life to your years. Thank you for your time.